Question number 30. An air column in a pipe which is closed at one end will be in resonance with a vibrating tuning fork of frequency 256 Hz if the length of the column in centimeter is. Take velocity of sound in air equal to 340 meters per second. Alternatives 21.25, 125, 62.50, 33.2. So the question is sound, that to vibration of an air column. So here we will deposit the problem like this. Here is a tube closed at one end. An air column in pipe is closed at one end. So it is going to vibrate. If it vibrates, the vibrating frequency is given as 256. The length of the column in the sound is given as 340. Will be in resonance. So in resonance is possible. The first resonance possible is this one. So this is a node, and here is a antinode. So this is the minimum possibility. So here we can say the length of the column is L. So the length of the air column is equal to lambda by 4, because the lambda is a, so this we call it as lambda. So this is a only here. So it is a lambda by 4. So L is lambda by 4, or lambda is 4L. So what is the frequency? Frequency is V by lambda. So it is V by 4L. So L is equal to V by 4 nu. So L is V is given as a 340 divided by 4 into nu is given as a 256 Hertz. So 340 by 256. So it's going to be 340 by 1024. So approximate answer is 0.33 meters, or 33.2 centimeters. So the correct answer is B.